Holy shit, this is scary.
I know, but we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn. Now I need to find a way into the barn. Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect. Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from? Now, why would somebody run all that electricity into an old empty barn? Watch us.
Open, goddammit, open!
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
My scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
This tractor has paid its dues. Chloe would make a great detective, too. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
Boring. Boring.
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys. Nothing here. Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
Damn, lots of info here.
Nothing here. If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
Old.
Just rotting wood. The good old days. No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
So many haystacks, so few needles. The rope leads up to that platform. Must climb.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
Tell me if you need any help.
Here's the other end of the rope. Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
Please be careful up there, Max. tell me if you need any help.
Talk about heavy metal. I could use that to open the hatch.
Please be careful up there, Max.
Ugh, so that didn't work at all.
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
No, Max. Try again. MacGyver strikes again. I wish Warren could have seen that physics trick. Damn, this is heavy. What is this? Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did.
Who built this kind of place? A Prescott, of course. Bunker is so surreal. This is too heavy to break, so I'll need a code. First a padlock, then a digicode? Someone really doesn't want visitors. Wowzer. Talk about home on the range. I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards. That's a serious door. Where's Gandalf when I need him? Think. You can do it, Max. Oops, bad code. This tractor has paid its dues. I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards. Thank you. the only reason to build a secret bunker under an abandoned farm is to do bad shit. First a padlock, then a digicode? Someone really doesn't want visitors. In the movies. Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
What the hell is this? More survivalist supplies. Water supplies. It's like in David's garage bunker. Look at these cans. David must shop at the same store. Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help. Duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world. Son of a bitch. Talk about tortured.
Keep searching, Chloe. Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my God. Rachel, Kate, all of these files. This place actually feels evil. Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family. What is going on between Nathan and his father? Let's see what's in here. Oh my God. No. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out and she has something in her mouth. What happened to her? This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. I can't. Kate looks so doped up. She has no idea she's being posed. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit. Oh shit. That's Nathan's jacket. Has he been here recently? Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System. I've never seen so much pricey equipment before. These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. Somebody likes their whiskey. That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
needles. Gross. This must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank. So who's using this fancy tripod? Chloe did recognize a spot in the junkyard, then I better go with her and just get ready for the worst. We'll need each other.
Ha ha ha!